Major traffic back up on the Pike today after debris fell from an overpass in Charlton. It came from the Center Depot Road overpass near the 83-mile marker. Multiple lanes were closed, which caused a nearly 5-mile backup at around 11 this morning. No one was injured by any of the debris, but crews spent hours assessing the damage and cleaning up.